Tommy, we've thrown a couple requests at you. What do you feel like playing?
Oh, well, let me play you a song that... Oh, here we go. This is... because we'd mentioned my brother Phil, and Phil and I had a great time with you guys here on WGN back in 2011, back when I had hair and teeth. And after Phil passed, I decided to write this song because Phil loved quirky melodies, and he was Crocodile Dundee, you know. He was the real Crocodile Dundee. I decided to write him a song that was kind of a little quirky and a little bit like Crocodile Dundee in places. So here it is. It's called Sail On. On his gravestone it says, "Sail on, beautiful soul." So here it is.
Hypnotic. That was beautiful.
Thank you. You know what was amazing was when my brother died, the first person to call me was Barry Gibb.
Really?
Yeah. Because nobody knows about losing brothers like him.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And it was beautiful.